Padre. Padre.
Dimmi, figliolo.
La signora ha detto che questo deve essere portato al signore. Così io l'ho portato qui.
Ma che signora?
Quella del castello.
La chiesa non ha bisogno di altra arte.
Lo prenda, per favore. È un'offerta.
Ma... non ha alcun valore.
Vediamolo un po'. La cornice del XV secolo. Scusi, posso?
Venga.
Probabilmente anche il dipinto è altrettanto antico.
Questo, antico?
No. Quello che c'è sotto.
Sotto a questo?
Sì, vede? Sì, adesso bisognerà iniziare il lavoro di restaurazione.
Dell'originale si può fare.
La pulitura della cripta è già finita e l'arcivescovo verrà a riconsacrarla lunedì. Mi piacerebbe di avere lì anche il quadro. Però...
bene, metteremo al lavoro la nostra migliore artista. Gina, i nostri amici della chiesa hanno una gran fretta di scoprire quello che c'è qui sotto. Quindi io gli ho detto che per lunedì sarà pronto.
È impossibile, signorita. Devo finire questo.
È una manitas di secondo ordine questo, può aspettare.
Devo andare a trovare un amico questo weekend.
Your skill will of course be generously appreciated.
She's just returned to Italy. She's my best friend, I promised her.
Senti Gina, del tuo weekend fai quello che vuoi. L'importante è che per lunedì il quadro sia restaurato. Intesi? Allora padre, lunedì prossimo sarà pronto.
Non vedo l'ora di vederlo. So, I look forward to seeing it on Monday. Have a good weekend, signorina.
Gina, mi raccomando.
Everything looks the same.
Well, there have been a few changes.
I really miss this place and you. God, Martha, I can't believe it's been 10 years.
Hello, guys! Gina, I'm upstairs.
This is my friend. You'll really, really like her.
A guest already? You've only just got here.
Well, the family does. It's the castle of the Bermudzines. You didn't tell me you're royalty. Nobility, and there's no such thing anymore.
Except in spirit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Gina, this is Martha. She was my nanny. Then we gotta be friends. Hi.
I'll ask Adriana to open up the room next to yours, Catherine. Okay. Welcome home, Stellina.
Stellina? Little star, it's what she called me when I was growing up. Well, she knows this place better than anybody. She was here before I was born.
I can't believe you ever left.
I can't believe we're here together.
Well, I almost didn't make it. This big job came up and it has to be done by Monday, so I gotta leave tomorrow.
Oh, no, you gotta stay for the weekend.
I wish I could. As it is, I'm gonna be up all night just to get it finished.
Just like old times back in the dorm.
Hardly, Kat. God, this is Italy. We made it.
I always knew I'd come back here.
Maybe you did, but I was never sure I'd get here.
Oh, come on. You were the best artist in that whole damn academy. But you should be painting, not restoring.
Someday. I'm still learning, you know?
Yeah.
What about you? How's your work?
This is a big test, I guess. See if I really have some talent.
Give it time.
Yeah, well, I've got plenty of that now. I'm here for good, and you are welcome here anytime you want.
Wow, check it out.
What's going on?
It's one of those traveling sideshows. Looks like it may be fun.
Oh, Gina, those shows are usually really creepy.
Come on. I only have one night this trip.
Those sideshows make me uncomfortable.
Comfortable is no life for an artist. We're going and we're going to have fun, okay?
Okay.
How much further is this place?
I think it's right up here.
No, that's what you said a while ago. We turned the last corner. What kind of weirdo built this place?
Well, one of the stories is that back in the 1500s, a wizard created the castle out of a mountain. And then he turned his enemies into stone and put them here.
Yeah, he had some nasty-looking enemies.
Yeah. The statue shows the curse of the person that sinned. Come on.
The wizard was a sculptor, like you.
No, he turned life into stone. I'm trying to do the opposite.
I don't know, it's kind of creepy, isn't it?
Yeah, I know. But I've always been drawn here ever since I was a little girl.
Welcome to Fauvray's world of wonders. We come from the exotic corners of the earth, from the ancient mists of history, and from the darkest depths of the imagination, to thrill and delight you. If, as philosophers tell us, there is no absolute truth, that the sole criterion of value is whether a subject is or is not interesting, then surely monsters must be the most valued creatures upon this earth.
They make us ask such fascinating questions.
Can I believe what I see? How did they come to be? And what might they do to me?
Lo spettacolo comincia! Let the show begin! Potete credere la What's the banana tree? Can you believe these freaks?
Ladies and gentlemen, from the audience, please, a volunteer.
Un voluntario.
No.
Distinguished guests, we live most of our lives by the laws of time and space, but in moments of vision and magic, space disappears. Time stands still. We artists are visionaries, magicians, outlaws of time and space. We scoff at the rules of polite society. We flout the laws of physics, and we laugh at death.
Come on, come on, let's go backstage. You want to meet that guy?
Oh, no.
Come on, you don't even know.
No one's allowed backstage.
But this is Catherine Beaumoncini. She owns the castle.
Let them come.
We just wanted to thank you for an amazing performance.
Well, thank you. The only desire of any true artist is the gratitude of a sympathetic audience. I trust our show met with the approval of the signorina.
Yes, the audience seemed to like it very much.
Oh, you're an American.
My mother's American.
We are but a modest troupe. However, we have in the past performed for the nobility and been well received.
Cap, why don't we invite him for dinner tonight? Wouldn't it be fun?
I don't think that Martha and Adriano could handle so many for dinner on such short notice.
But come on, there's plenty of room. I mean, the small dining room seats 30.
I'm afraid I'm not as impulsive as my friend.
The signorina is under no obligation to us. She was kind enough even to attend.
Come on. Mr. Favre, you and your friends have worked very hard. Why not join us for dinner this evening?
Cavola, Adriano.
Here, have an apple.
be anything else, my dear?
No. We'll clean everything up in the morning.
Adriano, andiamo.
Fellow artists, distinguished guests, tonight was a most successful performance of Fauvray's World of Wonders. First, everything worked and no one in the audience or the cast was injured. And second, the gross receipts were gross indeed. And now, we enjoy this marvelous dinner through the gracious hospitality of our beautiful hostess. I propose a toast to the Lady of the Castle.
Lady of the Castle!
You don't get to make all the speeches, sir. To magic and magicians.
To magic and magicians.
But it's not even midnight yet.
We do not wish to impose upon the generosity of our hostess. I propose one last toast.
No, thank you. I've had enough.
But you haven't heard our toast. To illusion. My toast displeases the signorina.
I've never found much pleasure in illusion.
I'm a magician. I live by illusion.
I'm an artist. I live for truth.
Of course. And the truth.
I'll drink to that.
Thank you. I need you to love me.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Your friends were interesting.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Things got a little out of control.
As lady of the castle, you may offer its hospitality to whoever you choose.
Martha, I don't know what to do. I think something terrible may have happened.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure.
When you know what happened, you will know what to do.
Sorry. What happened last night?
I don't know.
I think we were drugged.
It's my fault. I mean, I invited them.
How could you know they'd do something like that?
We should go to the police.
I can't go to the police.
I'm really sorry. I gotta get back.
I'll talk to you soon. She's in the north wing.
But that's been closed for years, ever since you left.
No, Martha, someone's there now. Come on.
I
tell you, child, this is foolish. There's no one there. Your father would be very unhappy. That's why he took you away, because you thought you saw that girl.
But not like this.
It's a superstition, a ghost story. Every old castle has one.
I don't know what's wrong with me.
I can't. I had to see you. I wanted to apologize. I know what we did was unforgivable, but when I saw you from the stage, I seemed helpless.
I want you to leave.
Please. Please. Try to understand. This feeling is so powerful. When we made love, what we felt was real.
Leave me alone.
It's all yours. Be my guest. Always the same. So strong. So sad. You know better than to let him mock me. We don't mock you, dear brother. Fate does. The fact that we know better, all of us, only makes it more fun. This time it will be different. And what makes you think so? This lady, she's the one. I know it. You know I can't let that happen. You must. I love you too much, dear brother, to let her kill you. You mean, Lawrence, you hate me too much. That too.
Thank you. trying. What do you want?
Cosa c'è che non va?
Io non so, Adriano. Io non sono dottore.
She was dead.
We are going back to your room now.
It was him. It was the creature. He killed her.
Child, do you understand what you've seen?
I can't eat.
If you eat, I'll tell you a story.
I'm not a child anymore.
The girl in the white dress was your father's sister. If you eat, I'll tell you the story. Audrey was special. There was nothing in her nature but love. I was her nanny, too. She was my first ward.
My father never told me he had a sister.
He was younger. Quite in awe of her, as was everyone else, including me.
What happened to her?
One day, a group of traveling players came to perform at the local carnival. Your father was too young to go, but I took Audrey.
Who were the performers?
Oh, it was a tawdry show. The magician in the group seemed quite taken with Audrey. He came to the castle to see her, but I turned him away. She was only just 15. He came back several times, but I never let him in.
Was he respectful or rude?
Sometimes one and sometimes the other.
What happened to her?
Several days later, she was found. As you say, you saw her.
brutally murdered.
By the creature.
No one saw any such thing.
Who were the performers?
Beauvray's World of Wonders. Your father told me he'd seen his sister's ghost as you did. The first time was on the day you were born, and he had the whole of the north wing closed off.
Why me?
You were the next lady of the castle. We tried to protect you from the stories and from the past, but then you saw her yourself.
Why didn't he tell me who she was? Why didn't you tell me?
Your father was never really certain of what he'd seen, and for a while he thought he might be going mad.
Favre's World of Wonders still exists. That magician still exists.
These traveling companies go on from one generation to the next. They don't know any other life. They're like gypsies.
So I'm supposed to accept that as just a rational explanation?
You've inherited the castle and its responsibilities. You must decide for yourself whether you are going to accept them.
You would look lovely wearing that.
What do you want?
You must know that. There is a bond between us that can never be broken.
I am not alone. The servants will hear me.
That's just what she said. But the walls and the doors are thick. The servants were just down the hall, but they never heard a thing.
I won't let you do to me what you did to her.
Ah, a modern woman. Well, I'm an old-fashioned man.
Thank you.
Yes, Catherine. There, there, child. There, there. It'll be all right.
Courage, determination, and self-sacrifice are so touching. One another pathetic. You must know it won't work. Only someone who loves you can kill the beast. And you obviously do not love yourself. You love others too. And you blame yourself for all the ills and evils that others around you create. And you kill me. I know you love me. We're brothers. Yes, but I also detest you. You hate that part of yourself which keeps you from love. I could kill you. But I would only free you. And so I will let you live. Because I love you. Dear brother, you're the beast, Lawrence. You're the beast.
Thank you.
I need your help. Killed a young innocent girl.
I swear, I did not in any form harm that child.
Then who did?
Oh, how can I make you understand?
You can tell me the truth.
Yes, I killed a woman. I shot her in the heart. The woman I loved.
Who was she?
The lady of the castle.
I am the lady of the castle.
But she was the first, over 400 years ago.
Is that why you came back here? To kill me? To shoot me with an arrow?
Just the opposite. To have you kill me.
Kill you?
Yes, to kill the beast. To save my human soul from this eternal torment. That is a curse which her father put upon me. To become that thing. Whenever
what? Tell me.
Go. Go now. Leave this castle. Don't ever come back. Save yourself.
I am the owner of this place, and I will leave or stay as I choose.
Then you kill me.
No.
Kill this beast. And this curse. Oh. I become the creature, whatever I love.
Perdonami, padre, perché ho peccato.
It's all right, you can speak English. When was your last confession?
2 years ago.
It is good that you have returned. What are your sins?
I'm afraid that superstition is beginning to run my life.
That is a serious problem. It violates the first commandment and leads to idolatry.
I see things.
and I feel things that I can't explain.
These must be dreams or visions.
Yes, visions.
Do they tempt you?
They make me afraid of myself.
Do not put yourself in the way of sin. If temptation cannot be resisted, then it must be avoided. Go with God in your heart.
Thank you, Father.
Signorina, you are from the castle.
Yes.
The church is grateful for your generous donation.
What do you mean?
The painting. The experts say it could be very old, very valuable.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
The boy, he brought the painting to the church. He said that the lady from the castle told him to bring it.
Oh, you must mean Martha.
The English woman?
Yes.
That is impossible, signorina.
No, it isn't. She's a generous woman. She has a charge of the castle.
Signorina, the English woman has been dead for 6 months.
No.
I'm sorry. I conducted her funeral service myself. I thought you knew this, of course.
Are you leaving? What's wrong, Catherine?
You went too. A ghost.
You couldn't have come back to this without help.
Why didn't you tell me?
For the same reason I couldn't let you see the painting or tell you the legend. You have to find out for yourself.
Even if it kills me.
Oh, Catherine, we tried. Your father and I tried to protect you. But it can't be done. Whatever is going to happen, you must face it. That's why you came back.
Well, I've changed my mind. I'm leaving.
You can leave. But first, I want you to tell me something. You say you believe in the truth. You live by it. Then tell me the truth. Why are you leaving?
I'm frightened.
Of what?
Of you, of him, of all of this. My life isn't my own.
You're free, Catherine. You can do as you choose. But your choice must be based upon what you know is true. What are you really frightened of?
I love him.
Who?
Favre. Creature.
Oh, of course you're frightened. Love can be terrifying.
But sometimes he's so evil, and I hate him.
Do you really believe that this man, and he is a man, that you love so much, could do those things?
No.
Then what does that mean?
I don't understand.
Oh, think, child. Feel and think.
That it's not him.
Yes. Now what are you going to do?
I I can help him.
You know what that means.
I can't kill him. I love him.
You're his star, Stellina. He's wished upon you. That's a great responsibility.
Martha, what should I do?
Perhaps there's more to learn, child. When the time comes, you'll know.
Martha, will you stay with me?
Of course. Haven't I always? Always. Always.
Wasn't the creature. Lawrence is my brother. My name is Oliver.
Why did he do that to her?
He was afraid she would break the curse.
And free you.
And himself. He doesn't want us to be free. Lawrence is consumed by hate. For me, for himself. He was a good man once. Strong, clever, kind. Then we came here. Lawrence fell in love with a lady, the wizard's daughter. I tried to stay away. We were in love. Lawrence couldn't stand it. The rejection. He flew into a rage and tried to take her away. I tried to stop him. Father knows what. Him. And it hurt her. Her father put a curse upon me. Could have made me a stone monster like the others. But he had a more bitter revenge in store. What I loved, I would become a creature that no one could love in return. To break this curse, the creature must be killed by the lady of the castle. And she must love the man.
There must be some other way.
No. Only one who loves me.
I do love you.
Then you are the one.
Yes, you are the one. So you must die.
You're not Oliver.
No. I do act the part rather well, don't I? Centuries of practice.
Where is Oliver?
Waiting for us, as sure as fate.
He'll stop you.
He never has.
Why not just kill me here?
Where's the fun in that?
See him relive his fate over and over again. That's real magic.
He may shoot you this time.
I trust in fate.
Fate can change. He didn't kill Audrey, you did.
He was afraid to shoot, so he had to watch.
Oliver!
Mother! The time has come again!
Not a killer.
I am. He did it.
Kill him.
You made him kill me. Dear brother, you
I did it.
I'm sorry, Lawrence. You killed the beast. The curse was on both of us, but Lawrence was the beast.
And now it's over.
I'm free, but only to leave you.
No.
It isn't my world any longer.
I have no world without you.
I can't ask you to come with me.
You can't tell me to stay.
I love you, Catherine.